If we just galvanize ourselves, think it through, don't get distracted by, to quote Mr. Reagan, the hemophiliac bleeding hearts, and vote for Poilievre's candidates, I think we'll get a good government, and I think we'll get regime change in the U.S. too. And I think everything will run well from then on for at least 4 years. You can do a lot. You could fix this country up in 4 years.